Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. So in the last episode, I think it was a long one, but we did a bunch of dungeoneering through dungeons and things and had a good time. I like long episodes, I guess, because I just keep recording them. The last one was like an hour 20, and I don't know how much I can cut out, but I'm sure it's fine, right? So, let's move on. Let's ask Falcom if she's seen anyone. Hey, the cute girl with the ponytail, you want to talk for a bit? Stop with that flirty approach. Me? I'm sorry, but I'm not interested. Wait, Neptune? Hey, it's been a while, Falcom. Don't surprise me like that, so what's the matter? We're looking for a dungeon where the quartet trained, you know anything? Sorry, but I just came here, so I don't think I can be much help. Ah, shucks. I could probably help otherwise, but I'm sorry. Oh, no need to apologize. Sorry for holding you here. I know, let me give you some advice as an adventurer. You'd be surprised how often things are found close to home, so we'll retrace our tracks in the beginning kind of thing? Yep, it may be tiring, but it may lead you to a new path. I don't like getting tired and stuff. Hey, Nep, we're going! Whoops, I got some gals waiting for me. Thanks for the advice, Falcom. Good luck on your search. Broccoli.
It's a nice day again, yeah? But I feel trouble coming, yeah? Hey, Puchiko! And here comes the trouble, yeah? I got something to ask, Puchiko. It's broccoli, not Puchiko, Nya. Let's not split pears, okay? Do we have to go through this again, Nya? So I wanted to ask, but do you know anything about a quartet dungeon thingy? Dungeon thingy, Nya? I just came here so I don't know, Nya. Huh? But there is a good way to find what you're looking for, Nya.
Really?
Take this, Nya. What's this, a branch? It's a legendary branch that you toss to find your way, Nya.
Wow, so archaic. Wait, you just picked it up off the ground, right?
Let's not split peas, okay, Nya? Fights find your own... You find your own path, Nya?
Neptune, we're going!
Oh, sorry, I kept them waiting. We'll see you again, Puchiko. Like I said, it's broccoli, not Puchiko, Nya.
And... Tekken.
So, about the fact that we can't find a thing... What's wrong with this game? No hard mode would even do this to you.
Neptune, what are you doing here?
Oh, hey, Tekken, how's it going?
Yes, how's it been going for you, too?
Could be better. Say, do you know anything about lore on the quartet?
Quartet? I only came here recently, so not really, I'm sorry.
Okay, I feel like you would know something about it.
Why are you checking on the lore of this quartet?
Well, I was looking for a dungeon they supposedly used for training.
So that's why you're checking on the lore?
Exactly! Well, if you still can't find it, maybe it's hiding.
Hiding?
Right, like how games hide stuff behind walls and shelves and things.
So maybe there's a hidden entrance or something somewhere?
Well, that's just me. Neptune, get your ass over here, pronto!
Whoops, I kept Juan waiting too long.
Well, thanks for the advice, Tekken. Good luck.
So, did you find anything?
I checked the library, but nothing. Only fairy tales of it.
I posted a thread on the internet, but nothing of interest came from it.
I checked with some professors of lore, but nothing about the dungeon.
How about you, Nep? Though I doubt you got something useful.
Oi, now that's so rude, Iffy.
Well then, do you have some kind of information to share?
Nada.
Figured as much. But I did get this. This is... a branch.
Yep, I just dropped it on the ground to follow it. It should take us somewhere.
Random and archaic. Great. Still, we have no leads at all, so we might as well use that just in case. Who knows, it might lead us to an amazing discovery.
Now that's my blonde. You do know your adventures, don't ya?
Well, if blonde says to try it, no use not trying it.
I suppose so. Just talking won't get us anywhere. I second blonde.
Huh? I thought I was the one who brought the branch. One word. Karma.
Come on, Neptune. Hurry and drop it.
I'll make this work and show him who should be getting the praise. Toss.
It's pointing towards the forest outside the city.
But the only thing there is that natural park in the underground cave.
Iffy, let's just go for the sake of it.
He'd be surprised how often these things are found close to home. Huh? What's the matter? Did I say something strange? It's the opposite. I'm surprised such a sane comment came out of you. Whoa, that's slightly rude, isn't it? In your case, I'd think it's well-deserved, after all the stuff you do. Iffy, the Lone Wolf Noir's teasing me. I can't keep saying I'm no loner. And just when I was impressed, you follow up with a tease. Stop right there, kids. Let's get going. Search the whole place and nothing. So is this the place where Neptune fell? Yep, Compa saved me here. It's also the first place we searched from a memory. So what's that large hole over there? That's the hole I made when I fell and got speared into the ground. That was surprising, but it was my special memory of Nep-Nep. Wait, is that Neptune? Hey, it's CC2, how's it been? What you doing here? There are rumors of suspicious activities, so I've been keeping watch. Suspicious activities? Well, we better watch, Why are you folks all here?
Hidden Dungeon Lore of the Heroes Quartet?
Sorry, but I can't help you. But if you're looking for a dungeon, the cave below is pretty suspicious.
A cave below here?
Well, games often hide places place hidden paths and stuff in caves and things. There was a game where you could jump into a hole to go to another world. Well, let's give this cave location a try. I think is the hole to another world, is that the, Diablo 2 thing? I think that might be Diablo 2. References all abound, I'm trying to understand.
IF, you found Planeptune's first key fragment here, right?
Yeah.
I see.
What's the matter, Noir?
Just a hunch, but something isn't right here.
You mean about a hidden path?
Yes, I can't really tell what's bugging me, though.
Oh, that happens to me, too. I can't take your attention away from stuff.
Huh?
What's the matter, Nep? That's a dead end there.
Iffy, this is weird. I feel a breeze coming from the dead end.
What?
It's true. I can feel the wind flowing from the dead end.
Maybe.
Lady Blonde disappeared into the wall!
This wall is an illusion. There's a path ahead. Maybe this is the dungeon we've been looking for. I didn't expect it to be hidden here. I didn't even notice.
Nep-Nep, you did it!
Don't mention it. I'll just have a bucket of pudding as a reward. Don't get too excited just yet, but still, I guess you deserve it.
Yahoo! A bucket of pudding for me! I guess it's worth asking for one.
First, we check ahead. I bet Istwar is somewhere around here. Alright, Fantasy Zone. Alright. This is a plan for a new dungeon. I'm a spelunker, not a monster hunter. Of course I can't beat monsters. Adjutant Force Pass. Okay. Sir Toichi.
Here's a plan to summon stronger enemies. I have no intention of running.
Also, you're welcome, Tom.
Yeah, it's a plan to change the items and get in a dungeon, yeah? Find out we can get with this, yeah?
Hot-blooded merc.
This is a plan for an armor. I feel like an elite now.
Royal armlet. This is a plan for an armor. I feel like an elite now. Royal bracelet. Is there anything else I can do? Yeah, up here.
Here's a plan for a new weapon. This is a bit rare. Can you tame it?
Shinobi blade. And I think that's everything. So let's see. Do I have any of that stuff already? Shinobi blade. Oh, it's right down here. Invisible cloth, mithril ore, phantom wing. I cannot get this yet, it's in a dungeon that I've not unlocked. sorry, sniffles. It's called, like, Phantom or Nightmare World or something. I was looking at the enemy list and said something along those lines.
It's a plan to make a powerful enemy appear. Pretty strong, hard to say if I could even have beaten it.
Add super enemies for Adjutant Force Pass. Alright, we're just gonna go into this next dungeon, the Fantasy Zone. So,
be prepared to lose.
Let's see all the new enemies we can battle.
How is this?
And how not powerful they are.
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
Let's see.
Got you. There. This is your burn to ashes.
Casualty flame.
Hey!
I guess I just attack with Nep normally. Done. Ooh, they can deal some damage. Cool.
Finally.
I almost killed them.
Gonna
let's just attack normally.
It is my turn.
Seraphic healing for Vert.
May life. Now, what shall I do? I won't go easy.
Should be able to kill him this turn anyway.
I won't go easy.
Venom Storm. Oh yeah, definitely dead.
Oh, and again, next.
Yellow Block and Red Earth Fight. And I love the fact that I found that item drop rate up thing. Because that means that I don't have to worry about, you know, dying as much. Well, not dying, but I don't know why I said dying. I meant becoming way overpowered. The exact opposite of dying.
Got you.
Now it takes less to get the items I need for plans.
May you be tainted with your own
which means that I can get all the items I could ever need. And all these enemies are dead.
My turn. I won't go easy. Prepare your star shielding red.
I guess I can just spam my power attack now.
Yeah. Oh, and again,
okay, yellow block and red earthen pipes. I'm gonna search around here for the hidden item because hidden items are kind of awesome. Not seeing it here. Also, now that I'm thinking about it, what do I need for this again? Sneaking Scope, Agility Booster Z. Items, Agility Booster Z. Silver Crown and Airday Crystal. Airday Crystal I get from one of the future dungeons, so I can't do that yet.
Ambush successful! It is finally my
turn. Alright, new enemies. All of them are dead. Yellow blocks and electric wings. No enemies!
It is my turn.
New enemies already dead.
This is your fate.
Okay.
Here's my aim. Now, what shall I do?
Glad to see these enemies are ones I can handle.
I won't go easy. This victory was expected.
Nice antenna and red earth pipes. More red earth pipes because why not?
The first strike is
wow, off. That guy almost hit me. Okay,
it is my turn. Take this. There. This is your fate.
Too easy for me.
Hey! I'm getting stronger.
I think it's about time we fight this BAMF.
I have to be serious sometimes too, you know. I can show me some love.
Holy hell.
I will show you the power of a goddess. I will have you now. Who would like to taste defeat?
Chaos Rebirth
Return.
On Nep.
My turn!
Hard drive divinity power. Form on.
Transformation complete.
Neptune Break. Seraphic Healing on Vert.
I am ready.
And I guess I'll start getting my EXE gauge up a bit more.
Hey, T-Photon. Who wants to take me on?
It is my
Neptune
turn.
Break.
Got you. Hey. May you be tainted with your own darkness. I will not let you have it your way. It is my
She
turn.
Does not work at Burger King, is what I'm understanding.
Take this. Got you. Burn to ashes.
Okay.
Who wants to take me on?
And you missed, so
you
Neptune break you,
I will have you
and dead.
It seems you are a few steps short of me.
Okay, busted headphones, Hell's Mane, a bunch of credits,
I'll
and a bunch of experience
stronger.
Gain, 32-bit
You're
Mega
good.
Blade.
I'm in the groove.
Alright, well, we got that. It took a little bit of doing, and Neptune may or may not have got owned right at the beginning of the battle, but it's fine. How much is that, by the way? It's like halfway to another level up or so. Awesome. I actually kind of like the blue ones better. Headset and busted headphones. I mean, it's 30 extra intelligence. That one versus ones I cannot even see. I can't even see these headphones, but I mean, it's 30 more, so might as well, right? I mean, it's not a big jump in any of these. It's 5. So I guess I'd rather keep that just for the look of it. I'm gonna be honest, I like the cat ears, but I think this fits her the most. I like that on her. Oh. Increases her intelligence by 30. Wait, I didn't mean to... Oh, that sucks. I really like both outfits, actually. Yeah, I thought that was supposed to be Karisu Makise. I actually didn't know her name, to be honest. I haven't seen Steins Gate in a while. I just remember seeing part of it, and I really enjoyed it. So I'll keep that. Military dress, I'll keep that. Clear dress. I mean, this will lower her strength by 5, but her tech by... raise her... how do you... Okay, that's how you do it. This reminds me of a character from Valkyria Chronicles, so I'll do it. Okay, I probably cut around that a little bit.
Lucky.
Real angel wings? That sounds pretty cool. Come on,
the
there we go.
Is ours.
Took a moment, but I did it. There are a few of you, so... Right, I'm kind of...
How is this? Gonna beat you up. Here you go. There. Here you go.
Operation Revelation will now commence. Say your prayer.
Okay, let's see how Shiver Beam does. Kills
so,
everyone.
This is fate.
Holy hell.
Lucky.
I mean, two of them were weaker, but it was only two of them. I hadn't touched the other two. So I guess I'll fight you real quick.
Do not worry.
And we'll actually show off your abilities.
Time. Gonna beat ya!
Okay.
Hey! Gonna cover! Full power!
Operation Revelation will now commence.
Okay, so these enemies aren't too great.
Be gone. This is your fate. May you be
Boy hell, dark past drama.
Be gone. Prepare yourself. I won't go easy. Tifo time.
What?
It is my turn.
There. Got you. Did you really?
I'm more beautiful now.
Okay. I got some items, but honestly, that wasn't really worth showing, so I guess I didn't show that. I don't have any reason to fight you at the moment, so I won't. Bye. Just keep checking for items. Could be anywhere.
Lucky.
Portable SP charger. Still nothing. That's too bad. Right, they can be on this walkway. I'm actually about at the end of the dungeon at this point. So I'll go back for any items real quick and...
Lucky!
Strike Lancer, ooh. It's already been replaced. I just bought this last episode. Wait, I need to check one thing. How do they compare? Halberd, attacks one ahead of you, 30 power, 100 guard damage, versus one ahead of you, okay, exact same, just a better lance. Okay, fine, I'll accept that. Airday Crystal times two in Hell's Main. Take a step back. Airity crystals are the ones I needed for that plan. If I can get more Airity crystals without having to go to that future dungeon, that'd be amazing. I need Earth scales as well, but I can look up where to get those real quick. Okay, Earth scales. Earth scales I can get from Soulsat Cave from the looks of it.
Successful.
That's what people were saying, at least. So, cool.
Finally! Gonna hit ya! Gonna hit ya! Victor! Yay!
My power is awoken.
Okay, so we got all that. If there are any more items I missed in here, I can always go back for them. For now, though, we're just gonna keep moving on. Wherever moving on is. Did I just seriously go all the way around? Fine. It's alright. It's okay. Don't need this time of mine anyway.
I've been waiting for you, Neptune. It took you long enough.
That voice. Ivoire?
My name sounds like it, but that's a different person. It's R4.
Oh, come on now. We've got this pattern already. Let's just run with this.
You invert well between serious and comical. I dub you the Theme Breaker.
If this game had titles, we would have just got that title to equip.
It's a skill to change the atmosphere to something more acceptable. It seems with you here, it is proof that Histoire is here as well.
Exactly. I knew you would come here after collecting the key fragments.
Now I know what was bugging me.
What do you mean, Noir?
It was dead obvious that we would come after Histoire.
Then this is a trap. No, Nip, get out of here.
I invited you in. You should stay a while longer.
What? When did that monster get behind us?
no
thing
matter.
Is that
monster or not, we just have to defeat it.
That's fair. I really like R4's design. It just really sucks that R4 is just evil and all that. Because I would love to have a party member just who looks that badass. Let's be fair.
Much.
Because all the characters here all look really light and cute.
Transform!
In a situation like this, it'd be awesome to have a badass.
Here, so don't overdo yourself. Got it, Nep?
I mean, probably the most badass one of the goddesses is Neptune.
Yes, I understand. I won't let you lay a finger on my Neppy.
Gay.
Very well. Let's see how long you can hold yourselves.
I won't lose.
All right, time to own some chumps.
Not yet.
Is this my passage of fate?
Yeah, that was, yeah.
What? Power.
Sorry.
We can't beat it, even with all of us combined.
You didn't combine. You stood there and took one hit and died.
It's a monster built to battle the CPUs, and uses the powers I copied.
I can't believe you created such a monster.
What's not to believe? I was the one who created the discs, after all.
Damn you. Your arrogance disgusts me. Don't think you can win just because of this?
Oh, you still have some energy left. Let me show you its true power, then.
What?
Our HDD was canceled?
And my power.
Damn it! What did you do?
It should be obvious.
I told you that I created it to face you goddesses. What do you think I did?
You fought an enemy who've done this before. I mean,
Neph, run! Get out of here!
But Iffy.
Such friendship, but Neptune, if you run, everyone else will die.
That's a bluff! Just get out of here!
We'll see how much of a bluff this is with your life extinguished.
Iffy!
So, Neptune, how about a trade?
Trade? With my power?
Yes, but this is a trade, not a copy. I will take your actual power.
If Nep-Nep does that, she won't be able to change into a goddess!
Neptune has caused enough trouble. I will reap your power now.
Please, no! Neppy, run!
If your power is taken, it'll all be over. Just get out of here!
But everyone will...
Do you seriously believe we can be defeated this easily?
Protecting one's path is also the path of the ninja. Please go! Everyone is decided! Stop wasting your time and go! Nep! Okay, I'll give my power to Arfurichi. Please, let them go.
Are you stupid, Nep? What are you thinking?
If my power as goddess is all that's needed, it's a good deal. Plus, without my memory, I'm not all that attached being a goddess.
Nep-Nep? Nep, you idiot!
My power as goddess is cheap compared to everyone's lives.
A smart decision, I must say. Now, stay still. Finally! I have all four goddesses' powers! Now I can become the true goddess! No, even a god!
Because, you know, you just want to... if you want that, all you need is a sex change, woman.
A promise is a promise. Let them go!
You are so gullible as usual. Why should I keep such a promise?
No fair! You promised! You said you'd let everyone go! You liar!
Say whatever you want. Your screams are only music to my ears. I know. Let me show you something interesting before I get rid of you. See this? This tome is the sealed form of the one you call Histoire.
That's... Isti?
Histoire, hear me and see me. I am finally now the true goddess.
Arfor.
Oh, yes. You can't see. What a pity not seeing the CPUs groveling at my feet.
Why, you...
Now, petty talk aside, I will use your powers, Histoire.
That is impossible, as I will not allow you to use my powers.
Very well. Let me force your powers out, then.
That is impossible. You don't have the means to do so.
On the contrary. That is why I've been preparing all this time. Now, Histoire, with the vestiges of people's fear, create Overlord Momus!
What? What? What just happened?
Can't be. I thought Momus was just something she made up.
Exactly. But now I created the Overlord through the image and fears of people.
That's impossible!
Yes, there must be a gimmick behind all this.
Oh? So you haven't heard anything from Histoire, it seems. One who wields Histoire has the power to control reality itself. I have forced the power out, but it should suffice in destroying game industry.
If Isti has that much power, then... Sneaky, sneaky...
I should mention that, Kompa is best person. She's just, like, the greatest.
Kompa? I see.
Now, let the slaying of the goddesses begin!
Slaying of goddesses? Like you could have done it without that power.
What?
Sneaky, sneaky.
I love Kompa.
You're only gloating because of that monster and not because of you. I was thinking a more bigger boss to beat us, but you?
How dare you!
Sneaky, sneaky.
Kompa.
What, angry now? That just proves you didn't have what it takes to beat us.
Who do you think you're speaking to? I am now a god!
How sad.
That is not the line that is written. If you believe so, I suppose. Of course, it's only you believing such. What?
How odd our opinions match, Goddess of White.
I only said what I thought. Nothing else.
Sneaky! Sneaky! Almost there.
Kompa.
So now you both belittle me? I'll execute you both!
Now! I got you, Isti!
What? How dare you!
Bye-bye!
Nice, Kompa.
Iffy, that was scary.
Now, you did good, Kompa.
Nep-Nep stood up for us. We had to do something. That was scary.
Kompa.
As long as Histoire is on our side, we can win. Now, let's hurry and escape.
I won't let you. You shall all perish here. Go, Momus!
So, not letting us go so easy, huh? Pain in the ass.
Kompa risked herself for this opportunity. I won't let you stop us.
Leave this to us.
Yeah, now it's our turn to protect you, Nep.
Now, prepare for battle!
I cannot let one like you live. I am ready.
Alright, after all that, let's nerf.
Operation Revelation will now commence.
Sure. Actually. Let's see. Intelligence booster on you.
Finally!
She can no longer go hard drive form, so Neptune break instead.
Operation Revelation will now commence.
Blasphemous theoretical.
You have it your way.
For an insane amount of damage.
Too slow. Take this, T-Photon.
There we go. Ow.
I will not let you have it your way.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it. I mean, what?
It is my turn.
Done.
Sleep in your unfulfilled dreams.
Trapezohedron and Momoth Stamp. 39,000 experience gained, 15,000 credits.
Yay! My level! Let's keep this.
Take that, Overlord. Whatever it was, it didn't stand a chance. What are you laughing about, you old hag? Blonde, look. What? It revived? Whoa, what the heck? I told you that was created in the image of in fears of people. Wait, then... Stop with the stutter and just tell us what you know, Vert. Made via images of fear. As long as people believe in it, it will revive. What? You're telling me it's invincible? How the hell do we beat it, then? So now you know, but it's too late. Momus, destroy them. Everyone, close your eyes and just run. Yeah! What? A flash bomb? Such impudence! No matter what the powers of the CPUs and Momus, none can defeat me. I'll destroy Game Industry.
We're finally here. Need cold pudding.
Pudding? Not water?
I can't move a single bit anymore.
I thought we were done for. Yes, we were quite helped by Marvie's move back there.
Do you always carry those kind of things?
As a ninja, I need to be prepared for anything. Of course, not using them in the first place is best. Any case, we got away. But this is seriously bad.
I can't believe Neptune was that stubborn.
After all we have said to not get the power taken.
Stubborn goddess. Oh, what a treatment.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but I would appreciate it if my seal is broken.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, we were just running for our lives, you know.
Oh, we have Isti with us. She can do something for us, right?
Okay, then, here we go. Isti, how do we break the seal?
If you put the fragments together, it will become a single key.
I see. So we use that to take the lock off the tome, then.
It's like a 3D puzzle.
Okay. This goes here, and this,
Doesn't this part go here?
Then maybe this part is supposed to fit here.
What about this part?
Turn it upside down and it should fit. This is the last part, then.
Iffy, the last piece is done in marriage of us together.
Marriage? With Lady Vert?
My, why are you blushing? You're so cute as usual. Now we're done.
Sure. Go ahead and finish the last piece of the puzzle.
I'm sorry. You were just, you know, slow.
I hate you, Noir. I hate it when people do that to me. I like doing the puzzle. You cannot do that to me. That's rude. You can go fuck yourself.
I know. The next
hope Neb can be the one to unlock Isti. Here's the key.
Thanks, Kampa. Now that's what best friends are about. Okay, rise and shine, Isti.
Thank you, Neptune, everyone. The seal is finally broken.
And you guys fucked up. You unlocked the final boss. And by final boss, I mean cute little fairy girl.
Nice to meet you all. My name is Istwar. Or, as everyone else calls me, Isti.